for evidence of any major shifts. Take a step back, and it's possible that lots of little changes all trace back to the same cause. Monster tracks! We don't have a record of anything like these. They feel different. Almost scary. Little ripples can sometimes come together to form a giant wave. That's what all this feels like. What? Thorns! Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Yo! Check it out. Nergigante thorns. Sights this time, huh? Business is about to pick up. Something odd about this one. Thank you.
Expedition and let's head back. Don't keep me waiting.
Everyone here? Perfect. I've got some great news. We found some Nergigante traces.
Great?
That's great news?
You heard me. Wherever that puppy shows up, it means it's on the hunt for something big. Now we just need to figure out what that something big is.
Not only that, but thanks to the Fifth Fleet, we've also found traces of other Elder Dragons in each region. And quite a healthy assortment of Elder Dragons at that.
Things are really starting to heat up, huh? How's the investigation into the seismic actions going?
Swimmingly. We've been able to pinpoint locations here in the Hinterlands as well as in the New World.
We've also been splitting up to search for spots where the song is audible. We should be able to report our findings soon.
Great. Keep it up and we'll be able to track down the old Everworm in no time.
Speaking of which, I have a request of the Fifth. If I'm not mistaken, we may be able to learn something about the old Everworm from the recently awoken Elder Dragons. At this stage, information is key. I'd like to request a formal investigation into these Elder Dragons.
Chief, what do you think?
Elder Dragons have always been closely tied to all kinds of natural phenomena. We'd be fools not to investigate them.
Great! We'll get started right away.
Wait! What about me?
Just, do what you always do.
Ha ha! I'm on it!
Okay, let's get to it.
Going on with the Elder Dragons, Pard? Let's head out on an expedition or optional quest to check it out.